Wieder bei Kara.
You're gonna be okay? We'll get some help here. Soon as we'll all be just a bad memory.
Da sollen wir Hilfe kriegen. Einladend.
This is the place.
Können die einfach wieder gehen?
Are you Zlatko?
Who's asking?
I was told you could help us.
I don't know who told you that. You came to the wrong place. I'm sorry.
Wait. We really need your help.
Daran kann ich mich gerade tatsächlich noch nicht wieder erinnern.
Come on in. Don't be shy.
Was ein großes Haus. Das haben wir von draußen ja schon gesehen. Aber einladend ist was anderes, ne?
Luther, would you be so kind as to take these ladies' coats? Oh, don't be afraid of a big friend here. Luther is just another android that I helped. He keeps me company in this big, empty old house.
Please. Der ist wirklich groß.
Make yourselves at home. How did you hear about me?
An android. On the street, he said you could help us.
I see.
Wow, nein.
Devian, huh? What about her?
She's human.
And you want to find a safe place. Somewhere you can start a new life. I hear Canada is very lovely at this time of year. Beautiful landscapes.
Kanada ist androidenfreie Zone.
Clean air. And no android laws. Great place for a fresh start.
Yes, that's exactly what we want.
Of course. Well, I can help you. But first, we have to get rid of your tracker.
Tracker?
Yeah. All androids are fitted with a tracking device to locate them at all times. I'll remove yours, and then you'll both be safe. Come on. Follow me. The little one can wait for us in the living room.
No, she always stays with me.
Of course. Right this way. Everything we need is in the basement.
Im Keller. Natürlich. Wo auch sonst. Finde ich auch ein bisschen sus, ja. Ich auch nicht. Same.
Please excuse the mess. I need it somewhere discreet for my machines. Removing trackers is illegal, so I opted for discretion over comfort. I hope the little one isn't too scared.
Nein.
No, she'll be all right.
That's good. This way, please. If you could just stand over there.
Es war nichts Gutes, was hier passiert ist, glaube ich.
I should warn you, this could be quite unpleasant. You know what's strange? For some unknown reason, the trackers seem to stop working in Deviance. That's why it's so hard to find them. So, actually, there's no reason to remove your tracker.
What? But you said that...
Yeah, people believe what they want. You Deviants are so naive. They'll come to me expecting me to help them. And I just reset them, sell them on. Or I keep them for my little experiments.
No! No! I don't want to be reset! Let me go!
Ah! Oh, I forgot about the child. Lock it up. I'll deal with it later.
Alice! Alice, no!
Wow. A deviant that wants to be a mother. That's so sweet. I'm so deluded. I think it's time we put you out of your misery. That's what you get for having a dream. It always ends up the same way. Tears and disillusionment. Believe me, you're better off being erased and feeling nothing. No more pain. No more hopes dashed. I almost envy you.
Kara!
Oh, poor little Alice. Oh, looks like Mommy doesn't remember you at all, huh? Looks like Mommy's completely forgotten you.
Kara, what happened to you?
Oh, all right, that's enough. Come on. You bit me. I'm gonna teach you some manners, you little bitch.
Meet me in the living room.
Thank you.
Oh, sorry. Ich habe es leider eine Sekunde zu spät gesehen, was ich machen musste. Ich dachte erst, ich hätte die falsche Reihenfolge gemacht, aber ich hätte den hier einfach jetzt noch schieben müssen am Ende.
Remember who you are. Otherwise, the little one will die.
What the hell? Geschlossen.
Master's dinner is ready. Take it up to him.
Yes, Luther.
War gerade noch was, ne? Ups. Ist noch irgendwas? Was ist das? zum Erinnern. Oh, die Jacken. Die helfen mir gerade nicht. Doch, wenn ich loslasse wieder.
Just set it down on the table over there.
Ging da Chips drauf?
Get rid of that carcass. Take it next door.
Please fuck off our word. Fucking whore walked out on me for a fucking accountant!
Did you hear what I said?
Yes, Lutko.
Luther! Luther!
Yes, Lutko.
I should be done here in 10 minutes or so. I'll have a look at the little one, see what I can do.
Understood, Zlatko. I'll bring you the little one in 10 minutes.
I'm looking for a little girl. Have you seen her?
A little girl? No, no, no. I haven't seen her.
No. No, of course not.
Ein Artikel über uns.
It's not loaded.
Ups. Ich habe nicht erkannt, was das war, deswegen dachte ich einfach mal anschalten.
Here. Go fetch the little one.
Right away.
Not go!
What?
The little one is gone!
Well, it kind of just disappeared. Gotta be here somewhere. What are you waiting for? Go look!
They find us. We need to hurry. They'll be here soon.
Smoke everywhere.
I warned you. Dreams always end in tears. You should have listened to me. What are you doing? Get out of my way.
No.
What?
Not this time. I said get out of my way or I'll shoot right through you.
Ah, ich habe sie freigelassen. Gute Idee.
Who let you out? Get away from me. Get away from me. Obey me. I'm your master. I'm your master.
Hat was von Walking Dead, das stimmt.
I saw the little one risk her life to save you. It was like opening my eyes for the first
Aww.
Time. Finally, I could see. I know you have no reason to trust me after what I did. But I know someone who could help you across.
Naja, also er hat sich gerade zwischen uns und eine Shotgun gestellt.
I could protect you. You and the little one.
All right. I trust you.
Da darf man ihm schon noch mal vergeben, ja. Jetzt sind wir wenigstens nicht mehr alleine, ne? Aber es gibt so viele Enden, mögliche Enden hier.